Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Marge from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Oh my gosh, we are looking at a piping plover. This is one of the finest days of my life. The birds are sleeping right now, but this one woke up, and the birds nest right on the beach. Could be a gravel beach or sandy beach as this one. And these birds forage by sight at the high tide or the rack line, you know, where you see all the vegetation has accumulated. And I'm hesitating because I'm trying to hold the camera still. These birds can eat insects, marine worms, crustaceans, and it's a stout bird, and they actually have a wingspan of 14 to 16 inches. Now, in the background, I'm trying to film and hold this camera at the same time. You've got marbled godwits back there, just absolutely amazing. So you see this bird's by himself. They have a black tip, and they're only 1.5 to 2.3 ounces. Now, when they flight, or they're in flight, they can make like a little peep peep sound. They also have an alarm call. They nest high on shore and usually near clumps of grass, you know, or driftwood, just to provide, you know, what they call a windbreak. Now, I'm going to zoom in because we don't want to miss out on this bird being awake. So again, it's a piping plover. This is I'm telling you, this is one of the best days of my life to see this bird on film. I've only seen him a couple times, and I'm pretty far away right now. I have a zoom camera because it's illegal to pester these birds because they have to build up their strength, you know, in order to migrate away. And this bird's by itself, but we do have a family of about 5 or 6 on the right. I just saw a bird pass by in the background. Now, one interesting thing about the piping plover, the adults, they will employ what's called a foot tremble, or it's a feeding method which causes, you know, prey to move closer so that they can get it. And these birds can feed day or night. All right, well, it's Karen Martz. I'm going to do another video for sure. Trying to hold this thing still. Woo, we're signing off live. It's Karen Martz from Hilton Head Island. I'm just going to zoom in real quick. Look at this beautiful bird. Piping plover. Port Royal Sound. Have a great day.